Apopka High School 1993 video yearbook, A Time to Remember.
Many exciting things happen place to place here at Apopka High School.
And now we take you through the front doors. Come on. The front commons.
Joy Peeler, and this is the front office, and this is where the administrators and all the wonderful secretaries work.
I'm in a hurry to get things done. Oh, I rush and rush until life's no fun. All I really gotta do is live and die, but I'm in a hurry and don't know why. Don't know why. I have to drive so fast, my car has nothing to prove. It's not you. But it'll do 0 to 60 in 5.2. Oh, I'm in a hurry to get things done. Oh, I rush and rush until life's no fun. All I really got.
Hi, I'm Kenyatta Justice. I'm your 1993 homecoming queen. And this is the Back Commons. And this is also where the dance was held for the homecoming queen.
Senior, 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 senior.
And this is the Apopka High School Auditorium. In November, the drama department put on the play The Robber Bridegroom.
Rosamond, what's the matter with you, daughter? Jamie! You can see what this mess to womankind has done to her. You've got to avenge her honor. There's a great reward there for you.
What is this reward, Mr. Musgrove?
Don't wear the bowl, honey. Marriage?
Marriage!
Marriage!
It sure gets cramped with these bushes.
There's that feeling again.
That bush looks so familiar. Come on in. Wow, it's
once upon the Natchez Trace.
A gent and a robber, all in one.
A girl who made the moon burn like the sun.
A greedy witch.
A man that rich.
A brain that big.
A talking head.
And like I said, a heck of a lot happened around here once upon the Natchez Trace.
Once upon the Natchez Trace.
The middle of the year brought about the teacher lip sync and the talent show.
These are twisted sisters who are twisted teachers who are not gonna take it anymore.
The drama department brought us Trixie True, the musical detective, and the Day of One Acts.
Bird can fly with a feather.
you can be. Don't be the devil if you can be the hope. Don't be the lightning if you can be the hope. You can usually tell when a boat will float and a coat without a lining is still a coat. Then to be the boat and the coat. What? Don't be the stick if you can be the drum. Don't be the sugar, be the plum. What a when you break a stick, put a drum on feet. With a sugar cup, what you good to eat? Better to be the drum and the plum and the goat and the bird and the bird and the sky and the tree. And the deep blue sea. Don't be anything less than everything you can be.
Oh, but Rita, don't you see? You were Olga. All that time, Olga was you. I see it now. When I was writing about Olga, I was really writing about you, the woman I saw buried beneath the shoulder pads.
No, it would never hurt. A woman learns to give up on certain things on that long climb to the top. And I'll not stumble now, just to fall into the arms of some tall man.
Joe, there are memories. A woman's memories of soft guitars and native music that are locked safely in the arms and no man holds the key.
But you're wrong, Rita. Rita.
Oh, what do you think to hear a man's voice whisper my name?
Rita!
Well, I got an open war. I guess there's only one thing left to say, Trix. Goodbye.
No, let's never say that.
We'll keep singing and dancing, but no.
Neutered.
name is Ryan Heck, and this is the art room. And basically we do art things, and things you naturally would do in an art room. This is where all the art classes meet, and we do Spirit Week with the face painting.
Cedric Pollard, and this is where Apopka High School basketball team and volleyball team plays. We'll be right back.
My name is Keith Sims with Varsity Baseball here at Apopka, and this right here is the baseball field, Jay Barnes Field, home of champions, and this is where it all happens.
I'm number 36. I'm the place kicker and punter for the football team. We're standing here at Roger Williams Field, where the track team, the soccer team, as well as the football team play all their home games. I'd like to also add that the football team posted the best record in Apopka High School history with 10 wins and one loss.
back here with the Trojan mascot here. Well, getting kind of close to the end of the game. Still think you got a chance?
Definitely, most definitely. Evans is a tough team. They've worked hard, and with a team that worked hard for a long time, they deserve it. And I believe, with all sincerity, that they will make it.
Well, I wish you luck. There's plenty of time left.
And I
name is Brent Brunson. I'm the regimental commander of Apopka High School, and these are our trophies from our Florida State competition, our University of Florida competition.
America, America, and the dream.
Dust of a country road on the wind it comes to call, and it sings in the farms and the factory towns, and where you think there'd be no song at all. And the words are the words that our fathers heard as they whistled down the years, and the name of the song is the name of the dream, and it's music to our ears. America, America, and the dream. Courthouse walls are the words that make us free, and the more we remember the way we began, the closer we get to the best we can be. Was there ever a time we forgot its worth, all the struggles and the scars? If we leave to the children a sky full of hope and a flag that's filled with stars, America, America, and the dream.
I'm Derek Ryan.
I'm Michael Beasley.
And we're part of Apopka High School's varsity tennis team.
We play our home matches here at Errol Estates.
Right here.
These beautiful tennis courts right here.
I'm Jay Therrell, and I'm one of the two editors-in-chief for the Yearbook staff. My job, I have the responsibilities of handling all the money for the staff, and this year I also reviewed all the layouts and took care of that. Now Jessica's going to tell you what her responsibilities were.
I'm Jessica Sims, and I took care of the copy that was written in the Yearbook, and made sure that it was spelled correctly, and kept track of deadlines, and kept on people's butts to make sure they got their stuff turned in on time. That's basically it.
We pretty much have a catch-all job. We have to catch it all and fix it.
Mm-hmm. On deadline days, Jay and I take everything that's turned in. Everything on each page has an envelope. Everything on each two pages of the yearbook or spread that you look at, it has an envelope, and we put all the stuff in there, take it home, and check it all before it goes in.
This year we've been producing the 1993 Darter, which is the 65th edition, and also the blue and white, the newspaper. This will be the last year the newspaper will be sold at school. From now on, it will be sent directly. Homes by mail, and we also did the newsletter this year.
And the theme of this yearbook's it's a new attitude, and it's going to be the most awesome yearbook that AHS has ever seen.
And anything else?
conference room where all the planning for prom was done. Media productions class and all the drama classes. The media productions class was in charge of making two Universal movies as well as the video yearbook you're watching now. Here is the first of those two movies that won us region.
Oh my God, you're back again.
Yeah, I feel lucky this time. 32 is my lucky number.
Oh, yeah? How'd you get here?
Walked.
Uh-huh. Well, you take this test, and you go over there, and you take it, and good luck.
Thanks.
Because I'm real sick of seeing you.
What do the signs mean? What do the signs mean?
We've only just begun to live, white lace and promises.
That movie got us into the finals. With that, we got a chance to go to Universal Studios and film On the Back Lots.
dee-do, keep dee-devil in the night. Shut dee-do, keep out dee-devil. Light the candle, everything's all right. Light the candle, everything's all right.
You better shut dee-do,
keep out dee-devil.
You gotta shut dee-do,
keep dee-devil in the night.
Shut dee-do,
keep out dee-devil.
Children,
light the candle, everything's all right. Light the candle, everything's all right.
Let's find out more about that. Apopka High School's Brian Barrell is going to be manning the sidelines for us. Brian?
Hi, I'm Brian Barrell. I'm a senior here at Apopka High, and tonight we have a great game for you. Evans and Apopka. Oddly enough, these two teams are coached by brothers. This is the 14th time they've met as coaches. But more importantly, these are two fine, fine athletic football teams. But tonight, Apopka High, they're second in the state, they're 17th in the country, but more importantly, they're undefeated. And tonight, they're out to prove Evans is next.
All right, Brian, we look forward to hearing from you throughout the game. Get ready for the great matchup of the year, Apopka and Evans, here on CV Sports.
And action. Okay, we'll just see what happens.
Got me? Ready?
Hey, kid, what are you? Deaf?
We'll be right back.
find a collection of letters, mementos, and specially written for you for your retirement.
Great.
We wish you health, happiness, and a lifetime of memories. I would like to read you the letter written by your class officers this year. Dear Miss Hubbard, we would like you to know how truly honored and special we feel to have you as your last senior class officers. There have only been 25 sets of four people to serve as your class officers, and we feel extraordinarily fortunate to be part of the distinct 25 who have had the pleasure to serve under you. And congratulations in the world on your retirement. You have most definitely earned it. We hope when you, in the class of 1993, walk off Roger Williams Field for the last time together, you would take a little bit of us with you, because we definitely will take memories of you with us. We love you. Nicole Black, Jay Therrell, Derek Bryant, and Michelle Bostwick.
The yearbook the memory book that Mrs. Hubbard has is filled with wonderful letters. Many of you sent a great number of letters that are just terrific. We've chosen just a few. All of them were great. We just took a representative sample to read so that you'd get a feel for what was in there, so that some people could express their feelings toward Mrs. Hubbard. Now, put your yearbook away until class is over.
Thank you.
I'm Amy Freeman, your class valedictorian, and on behalf of Mrs. Hubbard's final senior class, we would like to dedicate this film to her.